Georgia, as well as the Texas A&M Task Force to Florida. The dock worker strike could have a heavy impact on Texas agriculture.